Oh, shit!
Close one.
The relic! Madres! Oh, this ain't good.
Jackie, you're bleeding.
Worry about me later. Get the relic. Container depressurized. Biochip integrity at 94%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
V? Kopecky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and drop it.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
What the hell are you talking about?
The relic can't be isolated. It has to be nested in a safe environment.
Well, someone's gotta do it. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No, I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
Del, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. And we best be quick. Oh, what I see. Great. Let's get out of here.
Securing the floor. Plaza.
Clear.
Please remain in your rooms and follow all of the
rules. I ain't got time for your lip cuss.
This is a drill. Why this is a talk of special forces.
Take them out quiet.
Special forces.
Baby steps, V.
In the lobby now.
And I'm gonna swatch you.
Building, all floors.
Drop any weapons and come out!
And follow all instructions.
Shit! They spotted us!
Thank you. gunk!
What are those bottles?
We're being attacked! You fucking gunk!
He attacked me!
Come on, cabrones! I'm here for you!
We're being attacked!
Going down!
Shoot!
Like that.
shut down!
What about the others? That's all of them.
Charter security clearance. Your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung-fucking-ho.
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Hey!
Superman done it!
Welcome.
Well, problems if you don't fucking try! Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued.
Gentlemen!
Combat mode activated. Please remain. Roadblock ahead.
I'm a squirrel!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me. Jackie, we fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Critical? Fuck does that mean?
Mr. Wells' external iliac artery has ruptured. Internal hemorrhaging is severe. I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right, huh? You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, I know. You always know. Biochip. Hold on to it.
Has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Give me a sec, will you?
Mr. Wells's remains. Where shall I take them?
Dick Vector will take care of him. His family shouldn't see him like this.
Of course. Understood. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack. let me in.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blown up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
We return to this week's biggest story. The murder of our son.
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess. Let's start with your prep work. You had no idea Saburo Arasaka could be at the hotel.
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Saka ninjas they send after you. Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. Parker, Eddies, then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo?
Dex! What the fuck?
I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.